application oriented questions on introduction to computer system. First is correct some pictures of different sectors where the computer application is there or computer is applied, like education, health, entertainment, science and research, and give a brief description with these pictures. What you can do here is, for education, you can take the picture of smart classes, because the computer facilitate a distance learning environment in both the classroom as well as the distance learning schemes. Then for health, you can take a picture of, say, patient monitoring system. So this will help doctors to accurately track the status of the patients. For science and research, science you can, or for entertainment, first of all, you can take some music player. So this is a quick and convenient and portable way to listen to the music anyway, anywhere, anytime. Weather forecasting system for research you can take for numerical weather prediction. Then for engineering, you can take some robot. Robot is an artificial agent which is controlled by a computer, and this performs repetitive and dangerous acts that humans may not be able to do, or they shouldn't be given that task. A robot can do it easily. All the electrical and digital device that you see around, you may list that, and then you can say that what type of technological convergence has given rise or has given these devices. And you can ask your friends, parents, and buddies, and also conduct a research on all the devices and try to make a report and describe the features and functionalities of all the device. First of all, you can take laptop. This is the most easily available. Everyone has laptop now. And this is a combination of IT, information technology, telecommunication technology, and entertainment technology. So it's a portable computer that has integrated screen, keyboard, trackball, processor, and memory. And this machinery, entire machinery of laptop, it runs on power also and rechargeable battery also. This is movable. You can take your laptop anywhere, so you don't have to stick to one place. Now you can give an example of smartphone. This is a combination of IT, information technology, with the communication technology. And it's a smartphone is a mobile phone. You use it on a day-to-day basis. So if you want to send mails, access internet, if you want to send pictures, it has a built-in camera. If you want to see the movies, if you want to listen to the song, it all these today's smartphones have almost everything. Then digital clock, this is a combination of electrical technology and digital technology. Now you are able to see the digital clock, the numbers are in digital, and the rotating hand position are also shown digitally. Classify the following as features or limitation of a computer. So computer runs at a greater speed, great speed, and process all computation in fraction of second. This is the feature. Computers are not able to learn from their past experiences. This is the limitation. Computers are able to perform tasks repetitively. This is its feature. Computers are machines, and therefore we need to provide input to make them work. This is a limitation. Computers are unable to take limitation. Computers are more reliable than humans. So this is a feature. This is how you can define feature, limitation, feature, limitation, limitation, feature. Consider the following figure. Identify A, B, C, D from the following options. A is your input unit. C is your output unit. D is your storage unit. And this one is your processing unit. A, input unit. B, processing unit. C, output unit. And D as the storage unit. Match the following application software with their domains. So budgeting software with business, video conferencing for, say, communication, computer aided engineering software with engineering, income tax of course, government take it, so income tax. E-learning software for education. So this is how we match. Write the full forms of the following acronyms. PDA stands for Personal Digital Assistant. This is for computer-aided design, cathode ray tube, and liquid crystal display. These are the full forms. You can visit some store and find out the computer system they use. And you can write the name of the software also that are used in these computers. Generally, the departmental store, they use desktop or laptop. And they use generally the spreadsheet application, accounting software, or the billing software. Prepare a chart of various basic computer applications. Associate each example or application with the picture that depicts an example of the computer application. So this is the business billing software. You can take an example of law enforcement, communication for chatting. You see the mic. Then you can show the engineering, that is CAD, healthcare for patient monitoring system, film and division for 3D movie, income tax payment like this, the accounting, say some software, tele software. Classify the following as basic and optional component of a computer. Processor, input, say mouse, these are the basic. Printer, DVD drive and speaker, they are optional. These three are optional, these two are basic.